Chapter 6, The Yan-Ti Temple.
There it is, the Yan-Ti Temple. The Demon Stone is inside. Their guards are vicious killers, and if they realize intruders are near, they'll come out in much greater force.
Then I'll make this quiet.
Hey everybody, what's going on? Welcome back to Geno's Bad at Games. We are now going into this temple to try to get the Demon Stone, and we gotta be quiet. So, of course, we're gonna send our rogue.
Yes.
I'm guessing that's an alarm right there.
Guess we do it the hard way.
Oh well, didn't do very well. I'm gonna switch to my fighter here.
Okay, now stay back again.
All right. Dang. Guess if I can keep them away from the gongs, I'll be all right. Ooh.
Try this again.
Keep them away from the gong. They can't alarm their friends.
Where did you learn those skills?
She's like, shut up.
The only drow in a town of wood elves. You figure things out for yourself.
A fellow outcast.
At least your neighbors didn't fear you. My whole life, nobody turned their backs for a second.
Smart elves.
That's it. The Demon Stone.
Let's grab it and get out of here.
Yeah, let's not be quiet.
Raised a barrier. We're trapped.
I wish I could control the camera. That'd be very helpful. Oh, hey, cool.
To lower the barrier.
So K keep them off of me, I guess. Hi!
Shut them off the sides!
I think I got all the bridges.
We need your strength, fighter.
What do you think I'm doing? Had a hunch, didn't work. Okay.
What is that?
The Yanti god, or shock of the eternal hunger. He gains his strength from living sacrifice. Those creatures are his meal. Don't let him eat. Don't let them near Mershock!
Come on, you gotta stop him, guys. I ain't the only one here. He ain't happy. Oh, stupid snakes. I don't know if they're part of the meal. I don't think they're part of the meal. I think they're part of the defense. Oh, no. They are part of the meal, maybe. Oh no, they're defending. Keep them off of me, guys, and I'll keep the big ones from getting here.
Thank you.
doing too bad against this guy. He ain't too happy with me. He ain't getting a meal. Gotta go down sometime. There it is. Ain't gonna eat him.
The barrier's down. Now's our chance. There's still a shield around the gym.
Okay, they're not slaves anymore. So I guess we gotta keep them. Maybe keep them off the wizard. Ow. I'll weaken him. Maybe we can get this thing a little easier. I wish the wizard would go after it now that we're keeping him off of him. Okay. Ooh, that worked well. Nice. Run!
Well, now that we have the stone, how do we find Goral and Sareka?
The Githyanki once controlled parts of the Underdark. I think that's where Sareka would feel at home. Where home for Goral is, on our plane, I've no idea.
Then we start with the female.
I know a tracker named Drizzt who was born in the Underdark. He lives near Nesmi at Mithril Hall. You'll like him. He's drow.
Retrieved from the vile Yan Ti, this artifact can charge Ilya's spells and trap Gaul and Sareka forever.
Alright guys, that's going to do it for this very short chapter of Geno's Bad at Games. Next time, finally, Drizzt Do Urden. See you later.